find the values, find the values. If it is exist, if not, give the reason for non-existency. First one, sine inverse of cos pi, tan inverse of sine of minus pi, pi by 2, sine inverse of sine pi, okay? The first terms, the first subdivision. First subdivision, sine inverse of into cos pi, okay? So is equal to sine inverse of cos pi, which implies is equal to sine inverse of cos pi. Cos pi is equal to minus 1. Since cos pi is equal to minus 1, so that is equal to sine of minus theta. Sine of minus theta is equal to minus sine theta. Now this one minus sine of sine inverse of 1 is equal to sine inverse of 1 is equal to this one 90 degree, that is called pi by 2. That is called first subdivision is completed. Now is going to second subdivision, tan inverse of into sine of minus 5 pi by 2, minus 5 pi by 2, okay? So this one is equal to tan inverse of into sine of, so sine of minus theta, there is a formula by using for this term, sine of minus theta is equal to minus sine theta, so 5 pi by 2, so is equal to tan inverse of into minus of sine of into this one 2 pi plus pi by 2, okay, 2 pi plus pi by 2, so this one cross multiplication 4 plus 1 is equal to 5 pi pi by 2, so that is equal to tan inverse of into minus sine of this one 180, 2 times of 180, so that is 360 degree. 360 plus means first quadrant. First quadrant which one plus, all the terms should be plus. So sine of 2 pi, this one sine of 2 pi equal to sine, that's all. Sine of 2 pi plus is equal to pi by 2. So that is equal to tan inverse of into this one minus 1. Why? Because sine pi by 2 is equal to minus 1. Is equal to tan inverse of minus theta is equal to minus tan inverse of theta. So minus tan of into 1. So is equal to tan 1 is equal to 45 degree. The radian of 45 is equal to pi by 4. So therefore tan inverse of into sine of pi by 2 equal to minus pi by 2. So complete the first subdivision and second subdivision. Next is going to third subdivision.